Welcome to another Decipher Tools tutorial. Today we're going to show you how to save iPhone text messages to your computer and then print them out as a PDF document. While today's demo is being run on a Mac, it also works on any Windows computer. Now the first thing you'll have to do is download Decipher TextMessage. Decipher TextMessage is a desktop program that lets you save and export all your iPhone text messages, photo, and video attachments to your computer. You'll want to navigate to decipher tools.com in your web browser. When you click on the Decipher Tools website, notice the little green lock in the URL bar. If you click on that, you'll see that the Decipher Tools website is encrypted, trustworthy, and secure. If you scroll down, you can click on the Decipher TextMessage product. You'll be brought here to the product page. Simply click Try for Free to download the free trial, and then also click Download Decipher TextMessage. Now, when you download the software, it'll automatically default to whatever computer you're on. Currently, we're on a Mac running this demo. However, if you're on a Windows machine, you'll be prompted to download the software for Windows. After you've downloaded the program, we're on a Mac today, so we can simply open up the DMG installer and drag the Decipher TextMessage icon into the Applications folder to copy it over to our computer. If you're on a Windows machine, just keep in mind that you download the installation package and run the installer as you would with any normal Windows program. We'll now simply navigate to our Applications folder and open up Decipher TextMessage that we just installed. Now, when the program first launches, there's a little backups loaded window in the background. You can just disregard that. It simply reads in and gives you information about any iTunes backups that already exist on the computer, as well as what version of Decipher TextMessage you're running. Here's the main program window. You'll notice in the left-hand column, you'll see two iPhones. That means on this computer, in the past, I've already backed up two different iPhones via iTunes. If the left-hand column of the program is completely blank when you first launch the software, that means you first need to back up your iPhone via iTunes on your computer. Now, if we select a device, you'll notice that immediately in the middle column, you'll see all your contacts. If you select a contact, we'll choose Allison. In the far right column, it shows you all your text messages with Allison, as well as any photo attachments. Now, today we're running the free trial of Decipher TextMessage, so we're being prompted to upgrade and register our copy if we want to see all the text messages. The free trial of the software will let you see, save, and print a few text messages from each of your contacts. It's a great way to get a good feel for the program and whether it's right for your needs before purchasing. We're going to go ahead and activate a device with our license code today so we can run the full version of the software. Now, once the device has been activated and we're running the paid version of the software, you'll notice a little green check mark here on the phone. That means we're running the full version of the program for that specific device, and we can save all our text messages forever. If we click on the phone, again, we see all our contacts in the middle column, and in the far right column, we see any messages with Allison. This time, we see all the text messages and image attachments that we've had with Allison in the past. To export your text messages, you simply navigate to the Export option, select Export Current Conversation, and choose PDF. You'll immediately be prompted as to where to save the text messages on your computer. For convenience, we're going to choose the desktop. A window will open up containing the PDF document of your exported text messages. If you double-click on that window, you'll open the PDF document and you'll see all your text messages with that individual contained in the document, as well as any photo attachments. Decipher TextMessage also has a unique preference that attaches the contact info to every single text message sent and received. To print your text messages, simply select Print in your PDF viewer, and you can print them out on your computer. We hope today's short tutorial about how to save and print iPhone text messages on your computer has been helpful. If you have any other questions or need product support, simply navigate to decipher tools.com and select the contact page and drop us an email. We reply to everybody. You can also read over 1,000 testimonials and reviews from Decipher TextMessage customers who have successfully saved their text messages from their iPhone to their computer.